it was a very good performance in the first half, but a rugby match is two halves. And so after the halftime, we don't resist in front of the pressure of England. They played a very simple game, but they do that very well. They put our team under pressure, and we didn't resist on this pressure. Yes, because I think we have some troubles in the scrum on the second half. They play a very very good kickball, and after that, with the ball, with a wet ball, it was difficult to play open game, you know. And in the first half, we try to do that. It was good. And in the second half, we can't play this open game. And so we have to only play scrum and maul and ruck and on this part of game. English team was better today. Well, it was a good campaign for us. I think we are on the level, we are on the same level than the best, England, Ireland. I think the better team with us of this tournament.